Kevin is a very, very, very tough cat.
Really looking forward to this one. And just look at Imanari's stance. He'll rarely bring his gloves up anywhere near his shoulder. He's not even looking at his opponent.
Imanari has a GPS in his head for your feet.
He's looking at his opponent through the periphery.
Well, he tries not to give away what he's looking for. I mean, I think it's readily apparent if you watch tape on Imanari that he's a leg lock specialist, but he can get you to respect. And here we go with the legs. Oh, that's deep already.
Oh, my. There's some panic in Belingon's face. Can he get out of this? He'll have heard a lot about these leg locks.
That's pretty deep. I mean, Kevin's doing the right thing and trying to keep pressure on it. He's going to have to turn into it. Imanari, see, he's going right away to a toehold now. He's switching it up. This is what makes him so dangerous, is he can move from A to B to C so quickly.
Wriggling with the hold, so difficult to do because he's blocked at every turn, the Filipino.
Oh, now he's switched to an inside heel hook. Oh, that looks like it's on pretty deep.
Tries to come back with a punch to the face, but Imanari looks so calm, if you can see his face.
Well, he's a technician. He's fantastic at what he does. Oh, that heel hook is in really deep. Kevin's got to be careful here. He's got to step over and turn with it.
Oh, my. That is the most frightening exhibition I think I've ever seen.
Imanari is one of the few guys that slipping and falling benefits. You know, he put him in a position where Kevin went on top of him really quick and was able to get a leg lock in. And you see here, this inverted heel hook puts an immense amount of torsion on your knee. And if you don't tap, you're going to rip all those tendons.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.